This is a patient with a unique knee injury. He has a lateral collateral ligament tear in his left knee. There was some suggestion of an ACL rupture, but we're gonna just examine him now under anesthesia. So here's his LCL exam. You can see when we put the knee into 30 degrees of flexion, how much it opens up laterally. And then ACL exam, I think, is pretty solid. So this is the Lachman. He definitely has a solid endpoint. And if we look at his pivot shift, there's no pivoting of his knee.